Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
Tis not our place to hurry the...
I read, just remember. You heard naught of this from me. I can't solve all your problems, you know.
No, there's no need to fret. These things take time, you understand.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
You'll have to do well to...
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
'Twould be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
I suppose 'tis so.
My services don't come cheap, my... And come again when you've more coin. Just tell me what you need and... Now see it done. You're welcome.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
No one's coming to assail us. Mayhap we've scared them all off.
I'll take the peace and quiet over a horde of enemies any day. Have no means of exploiting our
live to regret this. Think I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
I vow to weigh my every word before speaking, and when in doubt,
I shall hold my...
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Red Wolf!
That was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. I suppose we might as well gather what we can. This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
The sun has yet to set. We could rest here now, or press on a while longer.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Their venom at all costs.
Regret it. waste this chance. We must press home our advantage.
Strike fast and true, and our approach will fail.
When their swords are smashed beyond repair.
Expecting mercy. Foul minions of the fallen.
Then let us sell it. God
I'm making.
The trapped in battle only to the greatest advantage.
These are friends. Understood.
Was a battle most fierce against a formidable foe.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. Red wolves were being hunted. The Arisen has been caught. Quick, douse the flame.
At hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Protection.
to avoid the way.
Guard all you want. Won't make a difference will I trap kill, see?
Where to next, Arisen? I'm not sure I've any idea.
Master, I discovered a tomb hereabouts during my last journey in Britain. So I tried to kill you. Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Let us see what you're made of.
Stay is a remarkable treasure we found.
A fitting reward.
Redwald!
Most impressive, Master.
Let us not get ahead of ourselves. Our battle continues.
A resounding success. There are worse places to make a camp.
You think we could all use a rest, Master?
Many thanks. I hope this conveys my gratitude.
It was a glorious success.
Let us aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Here you are. Something for your trouble.
Trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Oh, I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. What has stricken your rim?
Seek you passage to the southwest? I'd advise against it, sir. It is a forbidden place, and for good reason. Those who tread near are said to be devoured, you see. I heard one survivor tell of how his companion went suddenly quiet, and when he turned round to see what was wrong with her, her head fell off and crumbled. You hear a lot of those stories round here. I've met people who've lost arms and legs, or else watched their friends get rent in two so fast they were still crawling as they... Should you choose to go there in spite of my warning, sir, on your head be it. But I pray you'll return to tell us what you saw.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I only hope we don't encounter. Any foes?
This is clearly designed to carry us somewhere. It could prove useful.
This seems useful. It would be a shame not to employ it to our advantage.
Hobgoblin!
Fire spirit shot this foe.